key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit!
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit! Hey!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. That can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, it won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Help! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right.
You manipulate.
No.
You are a coward.
There, got him. Yeah, one is there.
I love it. I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Oh, okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you. No. No, 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 no. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
So, I noticed something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It was one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Ditto.
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through. It's okay.
You sure?
Not yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. It hit me with my fingers. Wait a minute. I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. I said it was okay. Meaning, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you. Survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus. So what? What does that mean? Did she kill her too? Her own sister?
I don't know.
How the hell could they even stay alive down here?
I don't know, Michael.
There has to be an answer down here.
Mike, just calm down.
Thank you.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, hey, it's leveling up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it.
Come on. We made it.
I trust you.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike?
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, good. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
You're not real! No, you're not!
enough!